It's just unlike anything ever made before. I really felt like he was onto something that no other rock and roll guy was. Doug was about freedom. You know, he wanted to be free of almost all constraints.